They don't wanna leave me alone. Get my t-shirt by V-Long. I'm gonna sit to the G-Code. I see you through the peephole. Do this shit for my people.
Maybe it hit me wrist. Cop a condo and dress it up. But the pay I was stressed. Bad bitch on my chest. I upgraded, got some baguettes. I only work by just the flicks.
Wavy Dolls, guys, back again.
Okay.
Yeah. We zipping on that act.
Yeah, big red act.
Excuse you, nigga, that's Kool-Aid with extra sugar. Fuck you talking about?
I like sugar, but niggas is reacting to our new home tour part 2. So I'm not even about to waste time. Set my phone right here in the correct spot and you're about to press play right now. Wait. Rendering. Little circles now.
What's up, royal family? It's your girl, Queen Nyjah.
It's your boy, Clarence NYC.
And finally, we are posting another video on the royal family. And y'all really, really, really...
This is half...
Y'all was honest about it.
Mukbang video. I'm doing it. Oh, we should have did that.
He was really tired.
With the pizza.
That's not a mukbang.
We've been uploading.
I woke up early and I posted.
So you eat like mad food.
Yeah, bro, but Patty only had like two Wendy's sandwiches and some fucking nuggets.
That ass?
Yes, bro. That's not even a meal. I mean, that's a meal, but not to niggas like us.
This place that we have, so we're going to show you guys everything else. Yeah.
Wait, so there's more.
Let's do it.
About the show.
Let's do it.
Everything.
Let's do it.
What exactly are we showing?
We gonna show them like the meeting rooms, the clubhouse,
everything besides.
They're gonna show us the complex. Gym,
The different, different things. So stay tuned. So the first floor we're gonna start with is the second floor, and the second floor has like a lot of different like meeting rooms and stuff that we can go in if we don't wanna like be in the house. First we can show them the den, I guess, right? No, the den.
Nigga, Clarence, I spoiled niggas. I'm going. Okay. Fuck, I wanna go.
All right. Oh, you know, all the snacks. I always. Damn, I always feel like forgetting. So this is like a really quiet room. And as y'all can see,
yo,
Starbucks coffee.
Bro, that's a meeting room.
They also got chicken.
Yeah, bro, got a whole fucking coffee machine.
Nigga, that's fire. I go in there just to make some coffee and take some water, and I'm out of there.
Yeah. Facts.
Fuck that for the free.
Pretty quick.
This is just like a really.
Like niggas like already paying a living, but I give them free coffee and water.
Oh, the lobby is right there.
And they have a little balcony too.
That's alright though.
I don't think we can go out there right now.
Fuck it, they can play. What y'all doing, man? I'm getting something to drink, nigga.
This is another part of the den. You can hold meetings here too. Yeah, and that's a nice one. So what we have here are different offices you can hold meetings in. This is office number 1, but that door is locked.
Yo, what hotel is this that they just I'm bugging? This is their complex.
Yeah, this hotel.
I'm tweaking.
She seemed like a hotel though, right?
Nah, yeah, like a wave, yeah, that's why I mean, like, I guess that's kind of what a complex is, right? But not renting rooms.
This shit's some different shit, ATL shit.
We can
do more. I never seen no shit like this.
This is office number 3.
Well, niggas could really just walk in there and sleep in one of the offices. Who's going down there at night?
Printer up in here, so we have
meeting
printers.
One of that meetings at night.
That's a big office.
But it's probably not like a lot of
niggas. Just different parts.
Oh, you just heard that?
You can come chill in here or something.
Oh, Joel just cracked, nigga.
Damn, bro.
What'd you say?
I'm telling you that bread shit tough.
Yeah, we got
word.
Or like that. Yeah.
Yo, that shit felt crazy.
If you ever get tired of me, or I get on your nerves.
Pause it. Matter of fact, not even. Fuck it. I'll be right back.
It's like he can still hear it because he has the AirPod, but.
This. Right here.
on a yoga dash?
Gym. Nope.
And this is like, I got a punching bag. You're gonna go punch.
Oh, because that was a 2-minute ad. Fuck out of here. You thought you was getting this.
It had rope and all that stuff.
Those are weights.
A bike.
Those are definitely
where we need to be since I be cooking.
That's that rope shit. I did that shit before.
You did that? I feel like that should burn the shit out of my arms.
More water. I like this room right here because, like, it's really
y'all niggas be doing this.
Come here and practice dancing.
That's how I had to do it, huh? Exactly what I had to do. Man.
It's like a performance room, you know what I'm saying? Ooh. Kind of cute.
Nah, this shit wavy.
And I guess that's where you're having too much fun.
This nigga talking.
Ain't that where you're supposed to stand on one leg?
Old gym,
bro. Nah, yeah, word, bro. I'll calmly be down there every day.
Couple sitting chairs. We go downstairs.
Nigga was jumping up.
I've never been in this.
I would not be down there every day.
Alright,
bro.
You
got fancy chandeliers.
I mean, yeah.
They have all these.
I think now I'd be more motivated too, though.
Equipment like bikes and things like that.
I just need to smoke some energy.
I bet you can't bench nothing right now.
Oh, the pixie dust?
I bet you can't bench nothing right now.
Nah, you wild.
I want you to bench. Bench 225. Nah, bench a 45.
400.
Niggas said stop it. What you want me to bench?
What, like 70? Oh, I'm scared, Claire.
What the fuck? Scared.
No, don't do it.
This nigga is.
Because I can't get it off you. But I can't get it off you. I'm gonna have to call Patty and Jude down here.
It's 70 pounds.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to bitch you.
So what I get if I do it?
What you get if you bench it? Yeah. What do you want? I mean, a nice little treat later on tonight. I gave you some cookies. You like a little warm cookie?
Why? I knew that's what she was gonna say.
Let's see.
What?
Alright, let's get a warm cookie.
Take this
over.
Got it.
I'm scared, Claire. Please.
Like a little safety thing. Just
yo.
No.
She's beasting, Mo.
You should do it. I don't think you should do it, Claire. Truthfully, you winded.
She said you winded. You're right, bro.
How many you doing?
Nah.
I guess you get the warm cookie.
Yo, man, she gotta chill on a different level. Like, I see where she's putting the camera already.
I want to. Never mind.
Oh, I don't know what this is right here. And then like,
niggas got shook up when you fall. Why you lying? I'm like, what's good, nigga? You want me on the kid? I'm like, no, sir.
Go ahead, hurry up.
What the fuck?
I want to get his workout on, bro.
Oh no, that's like another part.
That was the old nigga that was
like
the
pool and grill area.
A dog park? Well, I could bring my son out there.
The hungry dog part? We don't have a dog though.
Oh, I gotta get a dog. That's what they gotta do. Yo, bro. They gotta get a dog.
So, this is the entrance to the pool.
I would rather a dog, but I'm saying.
Nah, I would rather a cat, to be honest. Nah, I'd rather a dog. Don't disrespect my son, because I'm fucking with him. It's like cats are more active. Like, I want an animal I can do shit with. Like, if I had a cat, I'd just fling him right now.
Oh,
that would be
two big machines
like, outside. It's good.
And
lot,
they got like
yeah,
a nice island
chill.
Kitchen, a little fridge.
My
so like, you
weed.
Know, if we, like we
as
said, we have the
vent. Like you, he basically
Look,
a dog.
We just chill, my nigga.
We, I don't know, we might. Here. Yeah, we could have all types of food at this huge island.
Good.
We got tables
I was
over
chatting
there.
Through that ad. You could cut all of that out.
Here. It's going to be more like intimate and private anyway. Yeah, but this is real nice. Water fountain.
Hold on, man.
And then they
all right,
have
Bill, we're back.
What I love about this We could chill right here by the waterfall.
I was hearing water.
That's a whole nother part inside there. We're gonna show y'all that in a minute. This is a really nice chill spot, you guys. I would like to do a video here too.
It
just comes up.
Yeah, like a water fountain.
I was just about to say that.
See how I just.
Yeah, I thought that was a fountain here.
I know what niggas is about to say.
That's a bonfire or a fountain?
No, it's a bonfire.
Oh, this is a bonfire. Oh, but
the lady told me that this right here is fire.
Oh, wow. So we can have a whole bonfire right here with a bunch of people. I love all of these. Like, I love the, it's just so like me, man. I love this. It's so chill. Like, we got tables here. We can do so many different things out here, so many different events. And then when you walk over here, you got the beautiful pool, you know what I'm saying? But all that, they got a bunch of chairs out here, umbrellas. They got a shower out there, so it's
wavy, man.
And it's pool out. What I love about,
would you rather live in some shit like this or like a big ass house?
We ain't been in this pool yet.
Big ass house, nigga.
Some big ass beastie shit.
Man, I wanna get in.
You tripping.
What I love about this pool is that they got chairs that sit like right on top of the water.
Yo, bro. What downside does living in a big ass house have?
And then under here they got these nice beds that we can just chill on too, nice and comfy. So like imagine us having an event.
Think about it.
We have an event. We could grill, have like a bonfire, and go to the pool.
I don't want no neighbors.
That's like a whole pool day.
I'm gonna be able to wild out, blast music.
This is really, really lit.
At 6
over
in the
here,
morning.
Over here, a whole nother area. Y'all
and I have
the
white folks
on
calling
me.
The cops.
Let's go show y'all. Let's go show y'all what it's about. Okay. How my butt looking small.
It's swaying.
It's swaying.
Yeah.
Nah, nigga said it's slam.
This is one of my favorite parts, y'all, of the apartment. It's so chill. I came up here a couple of times.
Leave right now.
They also have like a waterfall out here too, but I already came up here a couple of times. This is like a nice that me and Claire was.
That was an iconic picture. Don't fall, please.
No, I'm not gonna fall, but hold on, move back. Yeah. Wait, move back.
She got it. Trust
Maya, relax.
Yeah. I've been here doing that much.
This is a really nice spot. You know, if you want to come out and you want to lay and look up at the stars, you know, or watch the sunrise, you know.
Yeah, this is a fight.
You ever think about catching a body on
got
them
two, so we could both get on it.
Yeah, it could
have two people on it. Or I could go get good on that one.
You could like just lay in it,
like, hey, what you
and then
doing?
Put like a blanket over the open side and just get right.
That was so corny.
Definitely do it.
But you're tired to. Yeah. You put two knots in that.
But
bitch.
look at how
you're
high.
Tired to treat dumb crazy.
From here.
You put a chain around
can
that
you
bitch.
You want me over here?
You're a water.
And you just get right.
God. Damn,
these niggas gonna. So since he cuts out all the ads, were we talking in between the ads? Fuck y'all niggas.
Nah, he's
now.
Alright, we good. We Gucci. And then, there's another one, of course. That is a little waterfall over here. What I love about this area is that we can
almost go down the road.
Anything with this area. Them? Like, if we did do the gender reveal here. We can do the big whatever balloon, whatever we're gonna do out here. We can set up chairs and everything.
Oh, that's what we do.
And it's like I can bring CJ out here to play with little balls and things like that. And okay. What I love about this is.
Yo, why?
This is another
bonfire.
Yo, bro, Clarence is a clown, bro.
Is it glass?
Yeah, it's glass, but there's things inside like the other one.
That's glass. This is a bonfire pit too. That's a whole nother.
So you got chairs. You can do marshmallows here.
You just throw fire in that bitch.
And they got seats around here. Yeah. That's dope.
Nah, this shit beastie.
I don't think s'mores would taste the same.
Do you want to show them?
Like if you cook them over a fire of ice. I mean, I fucking bald.
Yo.
Fire of glass, bro. I don't think that's gonna work out this time.
He said a fire of ice.
Yeah, like how the fuck is that even possible?
Nah, it's possible, bro.
For real, right? You think so?
No.
Come with me, follow me.
What about dry ice?
This is the club.
Bro, I don't know these questions. You'll have to ask Google.
Google can SMD.
Talk to me.
Cheers.
Mm-hmm.
Another chill area.
Another chill area, but it's really...
Sound like a whole
lot of ice in that cup.
Oh, I know that.
Yeah, I got that shit from Popeyes. You know they be taxing on the ice.
We also have a little event in here, too. I love the high ceilings in here. These are high ceilings.
Yo, remind me a living room look like that. I'm putting a secret door in that bonfire to go downstairs.
Right. If y'all
that little fire.
So how would you can always come
move all the shit?
This is a way. This is great for a baby shower. Like,
look it up.
All these are
fake bonfire. Like it'd be a fake bonfire like this. It'd be like this. I just pull it out from the side like a door.
I bet you nobody read them books, huh?
Yeah.
It is comfortable.
You go, but you got a headache, like a massive, supreme headache.
You?
You.
I don't have a headache.
That was a video. They live in beastie ass complex.
Like, comment, subscribe.
Tell me what your favorite Pop-Tart flavor is. Tell us what other videos y'all want us to react. Turn on post notifications. Stay wavy.
Share with your friends. Follow on Instagrams. And
Snapchat.
We'll see you.
Twitter.
Bleh.
I was born with all this drip. I came out of faucet. Drip. When they put my bro in the chain gang, I almost lost it. So much jealousy and envy. Gotta be cautious. I made some M's when I surrounded myself with bosses.